in Lehigh Valley in Scranton. Today I have with me Nova. Nova is a 7-month-old pit bull who just got dropped off for our 2-week board train program. Biggest complaints from her owners is that she's got some of your typical puppy issues going on. She's very strong and she's got a lot of energy. So they have an extremely hard time walking her on the leash. She's a big time leash puller. She also has an issue with jumping. Okay, she jumps on everybody. She jumps all over their kids, and she's still doing some typical nipping and, you know, excited biting when she's playing. So we're really just going to be focusing on her boundaries, manners, basic obedience, locking all that down. Let's see what she knows here on day one. Nova, come. And jump. Nova, sit. Sit. Nova, come. Nova, come. 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 Nova, come. Nova. Nova. Yay. Sit. 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 Nova, sit. Good, sit. Go, sit. 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 Okay, so she might not sit, but obviously she's really distracted, so she's having a hard time doing the command outside. Let's see if she knows down. Nova, down. 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 And nibbling. Down. 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 Hey, doesn't look like she knows down. See if she can do place. Nova, place. 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 Nova, place. Sit. 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 Good. Okay, so she doesn't really know place, but she did get on the object and give me a sit after a couple times, so at least we got something to work with here. She's not scared of it, so that's a good thing. Let's see how she walks on the leash here on day one. Nova, heel. 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 Nova, heel. 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 Way out ahead of me, definitely pulling, really distracted, not really paying attention to where I'm at and what I'm asking at all. We got some work to do, guys. Check back with us in 2 weeks and you'll see a brand new Nova.
Mom, why did you bring Nova to Off-Leash Canine Training's 2-week board and train program?
We brought her here because typical puppy behavior, very mouthy, pulling on the leash, just being a little naughty, jumping on people. So I did my research, looked online, found Off-Leash Canine. I thought this would be the perfect opportunity to get her in the shape. She had a bit of an issue with stability with her commands. Sometimes inside of the house she would respond, but outside it was a no-go. She wasn't listening to anything.
Okay, and after turnover today, have you seen a really good improvement in Nova? Are you happy with the results?
A definite change. She's a lot calmer. She's listening to commands without me having to give her any kind of treats, which is nice. But yeah, she's definitely much more behaved now. She's a good girl. She did a good job. She's doing great. She healed wonderfully. I'm excited to take her on walks.
Good.
Sit down. Down. Good down.
She's like, oh.
But she's done a complete 180. So she's ready to go home now.
Good. Would you recommend Off-Leash Canine Training to family and friends?
I definitely would recommend Off-Leash Canine. And I recommend Cassie. Cassie did an awesome job.
Thank you. I appreciate that. And what did you think of the daily photo or video updates over the course of the 2 weeks?
Those were great. We look forward to those. Lots of very cute pictures and videos that made us feel very comfortable knowing that she's doing a good job and Cassie's taking care of her. So.
Good. Awesome, guys. Well, thank you very much. Thank you to you and thank you to Nova. We wish you guys nothing but the best.
Thank you.
Go ahead and break her.
Break! Woohoo!
Yeah.